The two-year landscape and nursery management is for those students who are interested in going into the landscape industry, landscape design, construction, management, hardscape installation, water features. It also prepares students for the nursery industry if they want to work in a retail garden center, or if they would like to work in a wholesale nursery producing landscape ornamentals for the industry.
Some of these first year classes that I'm taking are really introducing to me how plants work. I would highly recommend coming here to East Lansing. For me especially is trying to get that college experience.
Through the program, a lot of the classes taught me technical aspect of the industry as far as, you know, different soils and soil types, how they work, and also learned a lot more plants, a lot more technical aspects of irrigation.
This is a great program because you're able to do a lot of hands-on stuff with plants, really know what you're going to be getting into after you're done with school. And it's nice because it's a two-year program and all your classes are the stuff that you're going to be doing.
The first year for the National Collegiate Landscape Competition, in which I competed in plant ID, we took first place as a group that year with over 50 colleges competing.
It's helped me meet a lot of new people, other people in the industry, be able to network and feed off of them per se. We share different things that are going on, new things coming out.
The two-year landscape and nursery management program has given me a lot of opportunities to really learn everything I would need to know to go right back out into working for a company. It also gives me the opportunity to go on and transfer into a four-year program.
Yeah, I'd say one of the best things about Michigan State was their Student Horticulture Association. It got me extremely involved. It was just absolutely beneficial. I made a lot of friends that I still keep in touch with. A few things I really liked about the program at Michigan State is how hands-on it really was. The class sizes were small, and they really were successful at getting all students very involved.
The opportunity to work on MSU's horticulture farm was really cool, and be able to interact with their different garden collections and arboretum and get hands-on with all the different things you're learning about.
If you love plants, there's just no better way to go about it. You learn all kinds of stuff. You have the greatest mentors and teachers. You make the really good friends. Get involved, join the Hort Club. Just, you know, go for your dreams.